running.
There is blood, gore, hence violent nudity.
Just want to make sure my audio is okay.
What's up, everybody? Round two for Dishonored 2. And today we have Mike in the driver's seat.
Whee!
I did chapter one, so Mike's going to be doing chapter two, and we get to see the shenanigans that take place.
Shenanigans.
I forget where the hell we were.
We're on a boat.
We got on a boat.
Oh, we oh, yeah.
I got a little bit more knowledge here of getting off the boat, and after that it's all brand new. So this should be interesting.
Sorry, I was reading this the thing in the bottom left. Hey! Hi, Cortana! Shut the fuck up.
Am I still aboard Megan's ship?
I hope so.
Feels odd.
Oh, God. You have acceleration on. That's gonna bother me.
What?
That just gets faster. You start slow and then you get faster. It's not at a constant rate.
Okay, I didn't know that was a thing.
It's just whatever was base setting. Oh, cool. I didn't change anything.
That's locked? How do I...
What is this place?
Well...
Where am I?
You're gonna go meet your uncle.
Whee!
Walk into the crazy place.
Jump.
I can feel something moving closer. Watching.
That would be either giant whales... Or the outsider, one of the two. Hello.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become?
Well...
15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
All right, so
with no powers, or you're gonna go.
I'm gonna go with powers.
I like the question mark left side.
Receive the mark from the outsider. Will you? Yes.
It burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something. All the stories, they're true.
Left trigger to yay!
Whee!
Incredible.
Do, do, do.
I'm going to go up where you know the indicator is.
This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne.
Black magic.
Okay.
Might have been a bit much. You overshot it.
If you let go while you're activating it, you just kind of fling. Well, that's a pile of unfortunate for that person. Alright, well, so I'm not going to talk about that one.
That would have been great if there was a death fall right there.
Corvo mentioned being here once.
I now have a heart.
Know you. Do you remember? It's been so long, and you've been through so much. Even as an echo of myself, it's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence, with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and and I will guide you when I can.
Make a contract with an outsider? Sure.
It's just a little weird. Kind of just have
your mother's
heart. Alright, where are we going?
You're looking for the runes. The heart will guide you.
Yeah, but where am I going?
Yeah. Up.
Figured it out. Dr. Seuss's worst nightmare.
In the sky here.
Right, hold on, can I?
There is no sky.
Need the heart up to see.
Who is Delilah, really? How could
she? The lieutenants you're going to have to deal with.
I don't understand.
I like this guy. He's got a robot thumb.
And finger.
Huh.
Yeah, what I mentioned is an assassin as well.
I was thinking it was one of the people who are directly against the outsider's influence. Because they looked like they almost had one of those masks.
Bandages wrapped around
their
face. Looks like leprosy or something like that. Seriously, are those bug eyes or just solid black?
I think they're solid black.
Arts and magic. With a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
I'm guessing you.
Oh, damn, I was hoping to go and look back at the lady.
Nope.
Oh, well.
It's like, and I'm done talking to you. Go away.
It's
a shoo, have a load screen.
Shoo.
He just kind of hand out that power like candy.
Well, you could have said no. I wonder what that would have been like if you said no.
Oh, well, get out.
Yeah, probably. Good luck, then.
A button.
When I was 10 years old, bored with my lessons, I dreamed about sword fighting
ocean
and sailing the ocean.
Maybe.
Now I'm realizing that the world is more...
Well, you had a bad day.
Everything has been turned inside out. But I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire, once proud but fallen into disarray.
That's a canal. That's not
under
a natural
the
river.
The Grand Circonian Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father.
Well, you leave corpses everywhere. What did you expect was going
to
happen?
Megan Foster keeps to herself, like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm going to get it back, even if I have to burn the city to the ground.
I'm progressive.
Seems like a plan.
No, they're running out of whales.
I imagine actually burning the city to the ground would help a lot with the blood fly problem.
Yeah. Hey, you woke up for the first time.
Hey, can I play this?
Not yeah. Well.
Is there anything else I can actually nick in this room?
Pull out the heart, see if there's any bone charms
in the room.
Oh, it didn't keep it. Well, yes.
There you go.
There you go.
Notes. You got notes.
Yeah.
On travelogue, right.
Get to look at her notes that she wrote.
That's cool.
It's not a dream. How can you tell? The tattoo on the back of my hand.
Yeah. Take a look at the bone chart.
It's kind of a giveaway.
Equip bone charms. You can have 5. So what do we have?
No bone charms equipped. Let's just go push.
Yeah.
Void favor and duelist luck. Let's see. Void favor. Sometimes supernatural powers consume no mana.
That's good. Yeah.
That's nice. And duelist luck. Bullet packs have a slight chance to contain more ammo. Well,
not really needed, but you can equip it anyway.
Yeah, since you only have 2.
Yeah, so might as well.
Yeah.
So, that's cool, and let's see, powers is...
You have 2.
2?
Well, what? You have 2 you can spend, so...
Ah, alright.
You increase your teleportation thing.
And
or save
I can
it to buy a new power.
I can get dark vision. See better in darkness, observe living beings through walls. That will help with stealth.
No, a good power from the trailers and whatnot is the linked fate.
Yes,
is that...
That's up there, one more there.
A domino. Oh my god, that one's beautiful.
Yeah.
Only needs
bunch of people.
4.
Yeah. Right now it's only 2 people you can link when you get it.
No, I mean it's only 4.
Yeah, I know.
So
save it for that?
Yeah, I'd say. And then there's Shadow Walk, which just looks awesome.
Mm-hmm. And you can become a rat. Go rat size for Shadow Walk. These, I guess, are utilities.
Shadow kill.
Will turn to ash as they die.
No bodies.
Nah, that's pretty cool.
But say again, if you want to go lethal.
Yeah. Bone charm crafting. Craft your own unique bone charms. With some chance
of
corruption.
A smidge.
And then I'm guessing as you upgrade it, it becomes less and less.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And then bloodthirst, which I don't think I'm interested in.
No. Try going stealth. Ended up getting too
careful. Well, and so go talk to her. And what's the mission? Oop, other way.
Just your signet ring.
Cool.
Now. And almost 1,000 coin.
Alright.
On that side of the desk.
Other side of the disc?
The book. The musician's farewell.
Ta-da. Oh my god.
What?
I'm not used to the acceleration. Alright, well, I guess I'll just grab my stuff.
Limited resources.
It's a great design.
I wonder if it would actually work.
Paper.
Oh, it. Nope, paper.
Unblock the storage door.
Ooh.
Pay port taxes. To look the other way. So, 2 submissions?
Well, that's
prepare the things
that
got
busted
in Hanson's room.
So, it's possibly hinting out that if you can find a way past the storage door, there's some lootables to get.
Yeah.
And it's just her maintenance list for whatever.
Okay.
Oh, I actually did give you some.
Oh, wow.
Options.
All right, cool. And
that's where you need to
go. That's where
I
need to go. What's over here?
A toilet.
All right. Books. Close that.
Looks good. Nope.
I can have books.
Go ahead and close the stinky door.
Yep. And downwards.
Hey, you have another marker.
Yeah, that's the optional mission.
Yep, it's up there. I'm just seeing if there's anything down in the, down here.
That's some.
Like more readables.
Fix the secondary engine.
Made some mulberry cake. Alright. A box.
Try to fix the
secondary engine. We have it now.
I think that was just the rats.
Kill the rats!
I think I missed like one.
They're all over there now.
Oh well.
Hey,
wait.
Bolts. Excellent.
Two more bolts.
Oh, there's a white one. Get back here. But how did I slide?
You were running and then you crouched, I imagine. Hey,
that was part of that like first chapter tutorial.
I didn't play that. You did.
Saying that's what it was a part of.
It's been a while, I forget. Can I break this? No.
That's sturdy.
Alright, so nothing really to do down here other than get those bolts and that message.
Yep, so let's go look at the fucking rats. Let's go look at the optional thingy. Where is that mark?
There's a bone charm in that direction.
I think that's outside. This was
your room.
My room.
That's the door. Look, look.
Which there is a way right there, so I'll go talk to her first and then.
No, up. Go up and out. It's simple enough. Avoid the main quest and.
Alright, well, I'm still inside, so.
All the way up. Pretty.
Dreadful Well.
Which is the name of the book.
Book.
Books!
Ah, counting.
Chicken, potato, whales.
A piccolo and Tate. Alright, cool. Any more stuff? Ooh, what is you?
Mana potion. A glass for throwing.
I want this.
A hole in the side of the ship.
Where? Oh, well, Al, hello.
You putz with the ship's controls?
I don't think so. No, I cannot putz.
Oh, you're so jumpy.
What, me?
Yeah, looking around.
Wait, is there anything over there? Why do we have a not gangplank?
Part of the ship design, I imagine.
That's just for hauling up the whales.
Okay, yeah. Missing the. Oh.
There's the bone charm.
In the water.
Alright, well.
We can dive in for it.
Seriously, this ship has got some serious road issues.
God.
The other one's rough?
Probably. Little side dinghy.
Can you still find the entrance to the
jewels?
Yep.
The south, my father's birthplace.
Yeah, it's nice to know where Corpo is. Check the side. We like go off the side of the ship.
I will after I read this book. Hey, it's Sokolov.
Mm-hmm.
Is there something else? No, it's just the book. I'll look at that in just a bit. First off, there's a bucket lady.
Flammable.
Okay. That's just Carrie, right? Okay.
Yep.
Well, dumb.
That reacts with
I
terror.
Would not drink that. Ever.
Can you drink this?
Of course. You're not dead. No, why? What is...
Jump down. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
It is somebody's room that you didn't have access to before. That is a lot of blood flies.
Why? Oh, there's a...
Pick-upable blood fly, but I imagine if you break the glass, they're all come out. Sucklefins.
Blood fly study.
Groups of three or fewer, they are harmless.
Individuals won't attack, leading me to suspect whatever...
Charges of rapid movement and sound.
Okay.
Their nests can be broken apart, scattered to the swarm, and in particular the nests are quite susceptible to fire.
Well, yeah. Hmm.
Insects require fresh corpses to lay their eggs, which hatch.
In a breathtaking fashion, after a very short time, more corpses in a... Lonely blood flies. Book.
I'll always miss my lessons with Anton Sokolov. He made so many clever devices during my mother's time.
Okay, more Anton Sokolov stuff. Lots of stuff.
And finally.
Dearest Emily, or must I say, your Imperial Majesty, I have something that you and Corvo must hear at the first opportunity. It concerns the murders happening across the Empire committed by this so-called Crown Killer. When I left Gristle years ago, I swore I'd never again take part in any further political matters. I've done my share of bad things, and some good, before and after the Rat Plague. But here in Karnaca, I've uncovered a terrible conspiracy against you. Here, at the bottom of the Empire, the cobblestones smell of death and corruption. I'm staying with an associate, Megan Foster, aboard her vessel, the Dreadful Whale. We'll leave for Dunwall in the morning, as soon as the tides are willing. I keep thinking of the way sweet Jessamine was stolen from you and your father, and I fear it might be your turn to face such turmoil. I know Corvo would protect you with his life, but please do not trust anyone.
There you are, old man. I was asked to pay you a visit.
Wait, what's wrong with you? Megan!
Off we go, Sokolov, to somewhere more private.
I'm gonna guess the wrapped woman that we saw in the
chat.
Do you wanna release the swarm?
Eliminate it. Wow, that was fast.
Oh, okay, well.
That was worth 5 points.
Woo! All right, well, break shit!
Well, I honestly expected that to have other...
Okay. Consequences.
Door.
Yeah, okay. Oh.
More bolts.
Always tinkering, painting, or living life with gusto. That's so cool.
Hot dog first.
Not in a vice. Nope. All right.
Okay, well...
Can you walk by her?
Possibly.
Hello. Who is this here? It's Delilah.
Anton started it just before he was taken. They've got history. But he wouldn't say more.
Okay.
We've been en route for 2 weeks. I hope Sokolov is all right. Wherever he is.
Book.
Someone's little nook.
That's a comfy little nook. Wait, what was that?
What?
Something just popped up on the right-hand screen.
I don't start the briefing, okay. Fair enough.
You probably went over the icon. laptop.
Yeah, probably.
Desk to your right.
Hello. Hold on, I want to look at this bird.
You can extinguish the candle.
That's a nice looking bird. This is a bright table. Right. And can I just hop out of this to...
Alright, so this is the level you need to be on to find the hatch. Which is...
On the other side.
Difficult.
No, it's right there.
It's, that was tough.
Book.
More stuff about 15. Break.
What's that?
Is that a different book now?
Poop bucket.
No, I just wanted to fall down.
It fell down.
Oh, they've got physics? Yes, they do.
Open the door.
I'm seeing if there's more stoof.
You break it?
I can't not crouch.
Looks like that's it.
Alright, a bit of copper wire.
Yeah,
oh. On empty bundle? Or empty bottle, never mind.
There's a lot of those.
Why are you breaking your spell items?
Because I'm a horrible person. Nope. Incendiary bolts.
There you go. Yay!
Wait. All right.
Go swimming now, or do you want to do the briefing?
Might not be able to do the
swimming part.
The swimming, so I'm gonna go swim. God damn it! Oh my god!
You seem to have problems with basic controls.
All right, let's see if this kills me.
That's a dirty ass water.
Balls for it, going straight for it.
Ah! Fuck!
I think you ran out of air.
No, there was a fish, and it was angry. I just couldn't stab the fish. Alright, let's... Why can't I use my sword underwater?
You're on the side, same exact side. There you go.
Dead by.
Why can't I use the sword underwater?
Because 90% of games don't allow you to do that.
Fish. Stab fish. Restart last checkpoint.
Yeah, and I have to pick up all those books again.
Shank.
It should have saved after you did the secondary mission, right?
Maybe.
I hope.
A.
Sorry, got a text from my mom. Son of a bitch! Mom's This is my endeavor against the fish. I have to first figure out where the fucking...
What?
Where's my... Yeah, how do I activate the...
What's fucking... trying to do?
He's trying to get to his inventory.
I've forgotten the fucking button. There we go, left bumper. Oh, it's... B. B?
There we go.
Okay, I have to do it from there. All right.
Mike versus fish. Take three.
Ah! Mine! I'm out! Peace, bitch! Drowns.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Click the like and subscribe button. Feel free to leave a comment down below, and catch you next time.